What are Prefetch and SuperFetch? Prefetch is a Windows feature that helps you to open your most frequently used applications by reducing their loading time. So Prefetch is basically an important time-saving tool. SuperFetch, on the other hand, determines which applications you will launch and then loads up all the necessary files and data into the memory or RAM. Both Prefetch and SuperFetch are actively working every second behind your computer to make your computer run faster. What do Prefetch and SuperFetch do? These features make cache files of all your applications you have used before, so that applications can be opened in much less time. Is it safe to disable both Prefetch and SuperFetch? Yes, our recommendation is that if your system is running well, leave them on. If you have issues with high HDD usage, high RAM usage, then try turning them off and see if it helps. Otherwise, turn them back on. In other words, if your HDD runs at 100% for a few minutes every time you start or restart your computer, SuperFetch could be the culprit. When should you enable or disable Prefetch and SuperFetch? Disable them if you are using a solid state drive SSD, or they are sometimes auto-disabled while using SSD, but enable them if you are using traditional HDD. How to disable Prefetch? How to disable SuperFetch or SysMain? Not recommended on HDD. Not recommended on HDD. Okay, let's do it.
Muradi Tutorial, transforming experience, presenting opportunities.
Let's learn how to disable the SuperFetch. You go to start search, you type service. You click on the top result and this window will be appeared. You come down and find the SysMain. Here, double click on SysMain. Here it is automatic. You can disable it from here. Then you click on stop, then you click on apply, then you click on OK. It was about disabling the SuperFetch. Now let's go to disable the SuperFetch from the register editor and also disable the Prefetch. You go to start search, either you write reg edit. On the top result there will be registering editor. You click on this, or you can write run, enter, and write reg edit, enter. You will see this window, the register editor. Before you perform any changes in the register editor, I highly recommend that you export a registry editor backup from the file menu. Click on the export option and save the file, just in case something goes wrong. In here, you click on key local machine, expand it, then come here and choose system. Expand the system and choose current control set. Expand it, then you select control, expand the control folder, and you come down to find session manager. Yeah, here this is the session manager. Expand it. In here you select the memory management. You expand it and you can use the Prefetch parameters. In here there is option enable Prefetch and enable SuperFetch. You double click on it. If you see here on the base hexadecimal, the value is 3. So what does it mean? 0 means disabled. It won't start with PC. 1, automatic start. It will boot as soon as possible. 2. Automatic delayed start. It will start after the boot app process is finished. 3. Manual start. You start it yourself when you feel like it. So if you want to disable it, you just put 0. Then you click on OK. Right? So I cancel it because I don't want to disable it. Then you go to the prefetch, you click on it, and you type a 0 here and click on OK. Okay guys,
that's it guys. If you have any questions, comments or any video idea, please write down in the comment section of this video. I will answer your questions, appreciate your comments or create a video for you. If you are new and like similar videos in the future, subscribe to my channel. Thank you and goodbye.